Do not worry about any one little tiny particular thing. Worry about if you're going to be doing something with the children this morning, or if you're going to be packing, or if you're going to be making other arrangements. That's all you need to worry about. So concentrate on those. Call your mom, talk to your mom for a while. Please call your mom and talk for a while. Please tell her all the details of what's going on, then she can help you understand things. Please take the time to write these things down. Please call your mother and discuss these issues. I'm going to discontinue this conversation now, and I'm going to continue doing that step that you just... Do not force your way into my room. Do not force your way into my room.
I'm not doing anything.
Do not force your way into my room.
So you're recording.
Let go of the door. Let go of the door.
Slap me and then try to strangle me.
Do not shove your way into my room.
Why don't you try to strangle me and shove me across the room?
Close the door.
Hey, you know what?
Do not force your way into my room.
Why don't you tell the truth?
Do not force your way into my room. Go
me on the other end.
Go work on those projects, please.
What projects do you want me to work on, Dave?
Please.
What projects do you want me to work on?
Please write those things down. Do not force your way into my room.
What do you want me to work on, Dave?
Yourself. Thank you.
You're going to hear exactly why I'm upset. I have every reason to be upset.
How about your children?
What about my children? The nasty things you've managed to pull them through in this last year?
Why do they have to endure hours and hours of this yelling all day long? Yes, Sonia, what do you want this time?
Can I please have my other cell phone?
I don't know where your other cell phone is.
It's in your room. You took it from the children.
I did not take anything from the children. I don't know where it is. You don't have to worry about any one particular thing.
I'd like my cell phone.
You don't have to worry.
I've been dashing the children's stuff, and I'd like my cell phone. Also, I need my leggings.
Yes, you talked about leggings. Okay, now cell phone. Okay, as I'm cleaning my room, I will look for those things. If they were here, I will return them to you. Do not worry about any one little tiny particular thing. Worry about if you're going to be doing something with the children this morning, or if you're going to be packing, or if you're going to be making other arrangements. That's all you need to worry about. So concentrate on those. Call your mom. Talk to your mom for a while. Please call your mom and talk for a while. Please tell her all the details of what's going on, then she can help you understand things. We've discussed the steps. So please do not... Please do not pound on my door every few minutes. Please write things down.
I'd like my cell phone back.
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't have your cell phone.
Cell phone from the children. You put it up. So where did you put it?
I'm not sure what you're talking about. I will endeavor to take steps. I'm assuming it's not your main cell phone. Is that correct?
No, it's the black one.
Then it's not of immediate concern. You're just trying to push buttons here. Please.
I'm not trying to push buttons.
You don't need your leggings right now. You don't need this extra cell phone right now. I will look for them. I will return them to you. Please stop coming to my door every 3 minutes and pounding on my door. That is not right. Take steps that
it's
you need.
It's not right that you're lying to
okay.
me about
okay.
me and
okay.
dragging my face to the mud like you say you don't. Now I want
okay.
to hear
okay.
you call
if,
tell him the truth.
If you don't like it, you can pack up and go. We'll do the training.
I'll stay here for my 30 days.
No, there is no...
The law states that you have to give me 30 days.
There is no rental agreement.
I don't care if there's no rental agreement.
All you have to do...
You're not throwing me out of my ear.
I'm not. I'm not throwing you out on your ear. Okay, we've had this discussion. We've gone over and over these details today.
You need to give me a 30-day notice.
Okay, please be out in 30 days. Okay, now...
Please write it down.
Sonia, do not keep coming back here every couple minutes and pounding on my door and wanting leggings
stuff
and stuff.
When I'm trying to be assertive...
You've got a whole world of work.
The children.
You have a whole world of work to do.
Like what?
Packing up, cleaning up, organizing. As we had agreed before...
Pack up, clean up, and organize what?
Please do, yes.
Clean up what?
Please call your mother. Please talk to your mother for a while.
Clean up what, Dave?
Of your stuff.
So is this what you want me to do?
Yes.
Okay, then give me a 30 days notice.
Please take those steps. I want to be...
Give me a 30 days notice. And you call Dan and tell him the truth.
On Thursday, I'm starting training. It would be preferable if you were out by then.
Nope.
Because then
I'm
what...
I'm not going to be out on Thursday.
Because then you
You're
had...
You're not sending me and the kids on your little stupid whim and on some kind of wild goose chase that you always do and then say you want me back. Nope, ain't happening. You're not taking advantage of me and the kids anymore.
This
or
is...
anybody for that matter.
We've
you
been...
You already know how you've treated everybody else.
We've been planning on this a long time.
Maybe what I need to do is go get all those other people that you mistreated too and get them together.
Sure, go ahead. Please do that.
I should, because I know how to get in contact with them.
Okay, go ahead. Please do.
Yeah.
Okay, this isn't...
Because you're a vile person and you keep saying that you want to show the face up to everybody that you're so perfect and so awesome, but you're not.
If you don't like me, then move out.
I want a 30 days notice.
You have the money... You can move out. Go ahead.
So is that what you want?
Yes.
Yes. You want me to move out?
Yes.
Then give me a 30-day notice.
Then we can both take the training, and then after that, if you decide that you do want to move back in...
So then we both take the training. I thought you said I wasn't willing to take the training.
Ending this discussion now. We've talked all these issues out.
I thought you said I wasn't willing to take the training.
We've talked all these issues out.
I thought it was about me, and I wasn't willing to go.
Please take the time to write these things down.
Can?
Please take the time to write these things down. Please call your mother and discuss these issues. I'm going to discontinue this conversation now, and I'm going to continue doing that step that you just... Do not force your way into my room. Do not force your way into my room.
I'm not doing anything.
Do not force your way into my room.
So you're recording.
Let go of the door. Let go of the door.
Slap me and then try to strangle me.
Do not shove your way into my room.
Why don't you try to strangle me and shove me across the room?
Close the door.
Hey, you know what?
Do not force your way into my room.
Why don't you tell the truth?
Do not force your way into my room. Go,
me on the other end.
Go work on those projects, please.
What projects do you want me to work on, Dave?
Please.
What projects do you want me to work on?
Please write those things down. Do not force your way into my room.
What do you want me to work on, Dave?
Yourself. Thank you.